We're going to see Pierce the Veil. But I thought I'd make this time extra fun and bring some drugs with us. So we've got period pain relief and throat lozenges because I'm dying.
We're going to Pierce the Veil. We're going to stay in London for a couple of nights. And yeah, well, they've not been to the UK in a long time, so this is going to be a very special one and a very emo one. They're definitely one of my like first bands that I properly got into, so it'll be really nice to see them.
Yeah, it's going to be so good. I can't wait. I'm actually going to cry when I see Vic Fuentes.
Yay! So the concert isn't until tomorrow, but we're going for a couple of nights, and tonight we're going to go to Camden.
I can't wait.
Thought we'd make the vlog a bit longer this time, because last time it was just the gig. We're going to do a bit more.
And we actually did a lot last time. We kind of regretted not recording it.
Yeah, and since it's the 1st of December today, so everything's going to be really Christmassy, and I like Christmas. Do you like Christmas?
Yeah.
So yeah, London at Christmas will be really nice.
We're going to attempt to go to Lost Boys Pizza as well, because it looks amazing. I see it on TikTok and Instagram, and I'm like, oh.
I've never seen the movie, but Black Pizza sounds, Black then, Pentagram Pizza sounds really cool.
Yeah.
I got chicken and more chicken.
I have these. Oh my god, it's leaked.
We're in London, Liverpool Street, apparently.
There's too many strong smells and stuff here, I don't like it.
I've just never been here, so I don't really know where we're going. London Archway, we're here. Another place I've never been in London, and another place that's just as big.
Yeah, it looks cool here, doesn't it?
It does. That is the Premier Inn, isn't it?
Yeah, it's good.
Oh yeah, it says it, I see it. I've already seen a Starbucks and a fruit and salad stand. You know you're in London convenience now.
Yeah.
Look at this. Premier Inn! We do like these quite a bit, don't we?
Yeah, they are nice.
How many have we stayed in together now?
So many.
This must be the, like,
God,
the 10th almost.
I'd say probably 10, definitely.
We've got a really, really nice view. That's a pretty amazing view. I like that a lot.
Can't complain, really.
Yep, I'll be happy here for two nights.
Yeah. I don't think we can pass here, really. It's in the middle of the road.
Love you, Camden. Is Camden a bit scary?
Yeah, because I don't like it, because people just talk to you and just ask you if you have weed and stuff. I want weed, I'm like, no.
I've been asked once already. Drugs. It's the famous guy from TikTok. We're looking for a certain shop that we came to last like time we came here for a few days, and it's like it sells Killstar stuff.
Oh, we need to be on the other side of the road and walk back that way to get to Lost Boys, by the way.
Are we still going there?
Yeah, I think
Pentagram Pizza. Strange place, that one. There's like posters all over the shop that say no photography, so I didn't know if I could vlog in there or not, so I didn't vlog.
No. I think... Oh, there's Cyberdog.
Oh!
Which we've never been to.
You know what that place is?
What?
Oh, it's lovely. Strip club. They do strip club.
Really?
And stuff, yeah.
Oh. This kind of isn't what I thought it was.
It's a bit loud.
It's escalating, though. I can't believe I've never been in here before. We bought Fox.
Yeah, cool.
Wow. Look at this. Finally found it. Mad. I think we're done.
Yeah.
Thanks for the 50 quid pizza. It was alright.
We got a cocktail as well, they were quite strong though.
It's not, I don't know what we're going to do tonight really, but tomorrow is the main event, so. I just find it weird that all these little towns in London exist. Like,
we've got loads of vegan places.
Yeah, there's so many little towns inside of big London though, and every single town that we go to is like twice as big as the town that we live in anyway.
Yeah, it's insane.
London's just fucking mad, isn't it? blows my mind every time we come
here.
I
could never
really
live here though, it's too scary.
I think I could, but then again, it is overwhelming as fuck for someone with anxiety.
Yeah, that's the problem.
It was a bit of a struggle in Camden in certain parts.
Yeah.
It's kind of a bit better here. This is just like a normal high street, but also a bit scary at the same time.
Yeah.
Oh, I see a Sainsbury's.
Great.
We're getting a Greggs.
Yeah, we're starting the day off right.
It's the morning. Well, it's 11 now, but we didn't really wake up until 10.
No.
Because your phone died and the alarm didn't go off. So I just threw one tiny bit of steak bacon. Now there's fucking a million pigeons here.
Hello. Hey.
We found a cat cafe. Whiskers and cream. Problem is, it's £15. You've got to book and we've already got a coffee.
Then we'd go back.
Right, this cat sculpture has persuaded us.
We've got to, we have to do it.
Here's the vent later.
So gorgeous.
Nice cat bag.
Thanks, I had to get one, didn't I?
Of course. I got what I didn't need as well. We're gonna go back to the room for a couple of hours now and then head to Kentish Town, finally, to get in the queue.
We're gonna go get ready. You should add that bit in because we're not going looking like this.
Oh yeah, of course.
Oh, that lighting's disgusting.
It's not the best, is it?
Ugh.
There's no windowsill to put the camera on this time, so we have
to. Oh, that's horrible. I don't look like this. Jesus.
Yeah, you do.
It looks horrible.
New Cyberdog socks on.
Look at them.
Are they well cool?
I love them.
Kentish Town.
That angle is so gross. That chin.
So the queue is actually all the way over here now, on this street. And it just... I like Pierce the Veil. I like them a lot, and they mean a lot to me from my past, but I don't want to stand for 3 hours in a queue for them again after this.
I do.
Nah. Pierce the Veil!
Oh my god.
So I'm seeing Carol's Daughter, never heard of them in my life. Tried to listen to her earlier, and then Against the Current, which are kind of a cool band I guess, but still don't really know who they are. Minimal footage of those bands incoming. Fucking Veil. Veil.
Stop saying Veil.
Vic Fuentes. 6 years or whatever it's been. Long time.
I've never seen them.
Or just a long time. This is a story of blasting!
the one.
My ears are ringing. I'm surrounded by moshers. Good gig.
This is the third gig where you got merch and I did.
I've decided I'm getting merch from now on because I always get disappointed that I don't get it, and I will live in this top, so I'm gonna wear it.
You need to start building the band top collection more than me anyway.
Yeah, I don't have as many as you.
I have a lot.
I know I'm gonna wear it all the time.
Yeah, it looks
like
really
I'm
nice.
A gremlin at home with my makeup on. This will be what I'm wearing.
Past the Nirvana. Did we not queue for long enough earlier to be queuing for the fucking underground?
That was good, but it was a lot of waiting and freezing and everything. I think it's just because this time of year, like everything's even hotter. Not hotter, colder.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
That is the right amount of garlic mayo. Not too much. Maybe a bit too little, but better than drowning it in it like last time. How is your falafel? I realised that I had not finished the vlog last night, so I guess we'll finish it now, since it's kind of a London vlog as well. I feel like it was about 10% Piers de Vail and 90% just London stuff and cats, which was like the best bit, I think, for us both.
It was.
Yeah, bye. See you next time. Thanks for watching. Subscribe. Give it a like. If you like concert vlogs, please go check out some of my others. Bye.
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 Bye. Yeah.